An appeals court in Niger has said the trial of jailed opposition leader Hama Amadou cannot be a criminal one without prior judgment by a civil court. This confirms an earlier decision by a lower court a few months ago. Hama Amadou's lawyers think this is a major victory for the opposition leader, who is currently undergoing medical treatment in France. Amadou was evacuated to Paris after his condition reportedly deteriorated while in jail in Niger. He was jailed in November last year on child trafficking charges, a charge he has repeatedly denied. 20 other people, including a former minister, bankers, businessmen, army officers and their wives, are involved in the case. The decision by the appeals court comes shortly after President Mahamadou Issoufou was re-elected in a runoff poll boycotted by the opposition.